my god, these fucking eye drops are literally giving me cancer. It's like, it makes my fucking eyes hurt, and I'm really like, what the fuck's not supposed to do that shit? The jungler might gank around now, so I need to be careful. Can't do much if he walks all the way around though, then I'm gonna have to blow flash or die. He's pushing right now. So I can just farm under tower. Okay with that. Not much to say in this matchup, like, I'm just focusing on trying to get my eyes better, because all this is farm until 6, like, The only thing, they could set up a gank, but the thing is I'm like under my tower, so that's not gonna happen. And I have barrier and shit, like I'm not gonna die that gank. Like this far up. See how much damage it does. So he's definitely doubtful. Honestly, go suck a big dick. That's so annoying. Fuck, he's gonna creep through now. He can actually stay in there. I guess I shouldn't have called Wukong the game. Wukong is kinda shit, like P6. I might go to the eye doctor one of these days also. Even before I have like eyeball cancer. Okay, Bataroa. Oh, I wanna like... Oh, he got a kill, yeah. Fuck, I forgot. Real dude, how am I ever gonna kill this guy? Oh, like that. Nah, he's never gonna fucking kill me. Holy fuck, dude. This is fucking real life. Why is Morg mid like constantly? Okay. What the fuck are they on plan? So blocking me, Ash. Yeah, also I kind of did outplay my max range spear on Ryze. If he didn't headbutt him. But he kind of had to, so I don't know. Man. It was kind of weird. I'm pretty sure it looked like it went right through him. It's okay, I got that spear on Lucian. That one was super good. Killed him. Kazakh's gang. What a fucking card champion. One problem that I have sometimes when playing Nidalee is that I never base. Cause you never need to. You have fucking infinite sustain with Lugo and CDR. So it's like you never like actually need to base. I think I might do it here. Good time to base because he ulted, so that means that he's not gonna make him this creeps. Unless Kazakh comes in for sure. That's pretty unlikely. So just need to know that I base. I just had the money for Void Step, so I figured I would just go for it. Season 1 called me one of their duo back. Twitch chat double jokes. I knew I had to go down because Darius would try to grab me. I didn't know he was gonna flash though. Figured that he'd probably still flash. Cause there hasn't been any action in top lane, and when he died, he didn't flash. That was like not even close, man. Holy ballsack. What the fuck? Hard to land spears on Ryze because he's running 21 utility, which gives a lot of movement speed, and he's running movement speed twins. So he has a lot of movement speed. Please move your ass. My fuck god, team! Like, can you just please wake up? Wukong. So dead. I don't know. I get low follow off, like, I go on Darius, Singe farms, I go here, Wukong farms, it's like, zero follow off wherever I go. So I should just farm. It's my own mistake. Shouldn't rely on teammates in solo queue. Also, the Singe build is holy fuck terror. He's like rushing one monster or something. And no mana items. Not sure how Kha'Zix got that fat either. He got one kill. But he has 8. He's been in 12. Oh fuck. Great flank. Nice. Great. Holy moly. Oh my fucking god, why would you fling me there? Why? That singe does literally nothing. I think that's G. I wasn't expecting him to fling him there, because he could just wait forever to fling him, and I could just keep throwing spears while he's like slowed and Singe running next to him. And if he ever tries to turn on me, Singe could just fling him. It's a lot better to do it that way. Because this way you just fling him, and then I have to back off, and then he just runs away, because Singe doesn't do anything. Like, it's all on me, so if he flings, then I have to run back. And if I run back, then I'm not gonna kill him. I'm the only one with damage, because Singe has a giant spell and ruby crystal. He's a blasting one, so he doesn't have any magic pen, so he doesn't do damage. This guy is super bad. At least take tower instead of recalling. No. It's okay. He got that minion wave instead of the tower. Worth. There is this 1v3 Like fling thing, I'll like never get over. I'm gonna have nightmares about that. That was such bad team communication. That was like legit fucking terrible team communication. You lose so much from ganking someone and dying and not killing him. Like, you lose so much. If that happens, you're like pretty much fucked. Competitive play, it's like they're gonna get something in another lane as well. It's like really easy when someone dies to a gank, which they only should if your team can get something somewhere else. Then, oh, this is like super early. Then it's it's so easy to get something somewhere else, like stabbing someone with their remaining land. So that was competitive play, and we walked up at that to Darius, like, all the part. Then their team, including Rice, would have filled our bot lane and got the kills on them too. Singe is kind of a shitty champion when you're behind, honestly, but I don't think building haunted guys is the way to go. Like, you're so weak. He's so squishy, like Darius is gonna one-shot him all game. Go, just fuck this guy. Literally, like, Cassius with no jump is so easy to kill. Made it blow off, that's better than nothing. That's flash. What the fuck out there, but that Q did 700 damage. Wow. 700 fucking damage. I guess he's like really fed though. Good job. Can you hear me? Yeah, I'm gonna turn down the overall volume. Like this. 700 damage. Problem now is that I am the only one. Okay, Ash actually has items, but oh my fucking god, dude. But Ash fucking sucks versus their comp, so they're just gonna stack MR and kill Ashe first in teamfights. So Singe is gonna be literally useless. Like, Singe is, if a team buys MR, like, Singe does not do damage. Like, he does not even do anything that like resembles damage. It's like, Singe is just useless if an enemy team buys MR. That's why you pick Singe when the rest of your team is AD. That's why people used to pick Singe. With like Zed mid and shit. Yeah, I should have used barrier there. Got Darius at least. What the fuck? Like, honestly, what the fuck? Like, he shouldn't be doing that much damage. He just shouldn't. Ashe can kill him, honestly. Anyway, Ashe is kind of a shit champion. Oh, see? Auto him for lifesteal! Auto him! Auto him! Oh, no lifesteal. He has no lifesteal. But yeah, Singe like insta died that fight. Oh my god. Kha'Zix is so fat. Kha'Zix is still super OP in solo queue. Because he's good when he snowballs. And it's so easy to snowball solo queue. Because people don't know what the fuck to do. I just need armor ASAP, like Zarya's. I used my barrier for nothing. If I didn't do that, I would have survived. But I was like, I don't know, I was really fucking scared. Because last time I didn't pop my barrier because I underestimated his damage. I didn't want to underestimate him again. Let's get blue. Holy fuck, that one was gonna die to the lizard. Let's go here. Just... my god. We have full vision on them. And Rise is split. Whatever. Wait for Singed. Spears are pretty good too. Holy fuck, these spears. Get Baron control, get Baron control, get Baron control. My god. Please. No words. Lols. They're so split, so easy to engage with fucking arrow. Heal Ash, fuck Singed. One. Oh my god. Two. Not if I would just land some spears like outside of team fights. I'm landing every spear in team fights, but maybe I should try landing outside the team fights too. Oh, that's free. Thanks, Kazix, for throwing the game. The counter throw, throw, throw. Oh no, he's dead. Now we're useless. You guys are useless. Run. Run. Do you even have. So bad. No. Go Singed. Useful. Useful. My goodness. Is that be useful? That spear would have hit. But you see. Yeah, we should go Baron, honestly. Darius still dead for 5 seconds. Ryze is pretty strong, but he's such a close range champion. So actually a really good game. For what it's worth. Oh, yes, please. Another rise. And Lucian? Oh my god, that lasted for fucking ever.
What?
He already died. Find someone else based. My god, that spear and Lucian was so good. That like want us to fight. Might have been dead already by Kazakh, no? Let's go Nash, like the trade-off is they lose Kazakhs, we lose Singe, like this is a joke, of course we're gonna go for Baron. Oh my god, that was actually a pretty good play. Yes, knock him up! Oh my cow. Let's fuck this mission. Oh, he's dead. He's fucking dead. Singe got him. Look at Bush. Star, we have full vision on Baron. Oh my god, this is so good for us. If we fight this, get fucking Baron. Ah! Oops. Through the game. my god! We're not losing. Just run. Just fucking run. Just fucking run. Just don't die. Chase the singe. Yes. No. Wukong! Go! No, I don't give a fuck about your home guards. Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god. No. No. Oh my god. Fuck. Oh, the throw was real. Fuck. Yeah, that was my bad. Fuck, Ash and I were carrying them so hard too.